Who would have thought that a game essentially went from not existing to becoming one of the most popular games in the world in the span of a week? That's exactly what happened with Respawn's newest game, Apex Legends, a battle royale shooter available for free right now on PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One. Secretly being developed for the last 2 years, Apex Legends was only announced to the public about a week ago, and then released on the same day. You don't see that very often, or ever, especially from a AAA studio. At its core, Apex Legends does the typical song and dance for the battle royale genre. There's a bunch of people, you all have one life, look for weapons, and fight to be the last one standing. What makes Apex stand out is its emphasis on teamwork. In every game, you're always paired up with two other people, either with randos or squatting up with your buddies. Then you have to select a character. Each hero has their own set of abilities. The hero variety is pretty good given that there's only 8 to choose from. Some are more assault-focused, such as Gibraltar, who can throw down a big bubble shield and call in an airstrike, while others are more mobility-focused, like Pathfinder, a robot who has a built-in grappling hook and can build zip lines for their teammates to use. Building a team with a good composition of abilities can really make a difference in a firefight, and it's the synergy with your teammates in each fight that can make the game so addicting. Speaking of fighting, the shooting and mobility in Apex feels great. It's built upon the foundation set by Respawn's last game, Titanfall 2, and the gameplay feels as satisfying and swift as ever. While Apex does everything right for a battle royale game, it's the innovations that it brings to the genre that have helped it really stand out. The smart comm system is probably the best thing I've ever seen in a game like this. Smart comms allows you to ping anything in the game to get your teammates' attention. You can call out weapons, ammo, items, locations, and spot enemy positions. You can strategically coordinate with your teammates without having to say a word over voice chat, which is excellent if you don't feel like chatting with randos. Apex Legends may just be the battle royale to take the throne from Fortnite, but only time will tell with that. As of right now, this is the best battle royale game on the market, and you owe it to yourself to give it a shot. For Gaming Trends, I'm David Lewis.